Okay, today we're going to talk about pigs. Pigs are smart. Their intelligence is higher than a dog's, some primates, and even young human children. In their natural state, pigs are very clean animals. They keep their toilets far from their living or feeding areas. They are much more tolerant of colder temperatures than heat. Pigs have no sweat glands, so they can't sweat. This is why they enjoy being in the mud to keep themselves cool. When they are trained, piglets can learn their names at just 2 weeks old, as they can learn to respond when called and learn tricks faster than dogs. Pigs use grunts to communicate with each other. The grunt made by pigs varies depending on the pig's personality and can convey important information about the welfare of this highly social species. Pigs have excellent memories. They can remember things from years and can recognize and remember objects. Newborn piglets learn to respond to their mother's voice, and pig mothers communicate with their babies through grunts while nursing. Scientific research has found that piglets have a centripetal order, and each piglet has its own teat to
podcast is for kids, so ask a parent, guardian, before watching, buying, or doing anything. Or listening to a podcast. They may or may not like the podcast content, so always ask permission before you do something. But I would say, I hope y'all like my podcast, enjoy the things I talk about. On the one podcast, I talk about animals and mythical creatures. On the other, I talk about like Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, Dumbo, Disney, Easter eggs, stuff like that. So I do have like two characters that have podcasts. One's like a mermaid hybrid. She's like a fairy mermaid creature. And the other is like a person who likes boy and girl things and talks about them, like Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, Dragon Ball Z if you want. So check it out. Enjoy.